ordinary, like the figure in your bank account. When the saint passes, we say grace and peace out, like see you in the afterlife. Joined to Christ like darkness and night, forever reigning in light. His righteousness is nice, rocket like gangsters and ice. A rebellion jazz grenade that's hitting just right. The world wrestles and fights for what it cannot keep, but the believer never dies, we just fall asleep. Let's be humble and meek, addicted to God's word, like Mike making beats, a red man smoking herb. Our vision is blurred, we purchase the obscene, soaking in murders and rapes on the big screen. Drive away from the theater, bumping the same thing, but it's all good, the world be loving the unclean. Do we play on the same team? We've been scared, economically feeding the beast with every sound scan, talking like yo. This is the jam while the rapper exposits sex every way that he can. It's not an accident, your body moves to the beats. Holding every hit song, be glorifying the streets. The drug game's deep, played like a chess game. The dealer gets paid, the end user gets plagued. The dealer gets popped, the end user gets saved. One to eternal life, the other to eternal flames. It's surely a shame, it's the sick that need a doctor. And right now you're looking at a sick hip-hopper. Sick in the sense that I'm infested with sin, and my only righteousness is Christ dwelling within. All you felons give in, lay down your guns and your drugs, like your name was Tim Brendel, give the cross a hug. Religious people, please turn your face from trusting in your works and embrace God's grace. Is there any way that we can earn God's favor? Sell all you own, give the money to your poor neighbors. Maybe hard labor, a lifetime of service. Will it be enough on judgment day? You're sorta nervous. Really, what's the purpose? If God's love, then in love he should forgive each and every one of us. Maybe if we die a martyr's death in his name, enlist in holy war, give your body to be slain. Or door to door knocking, proclaiming his fame, giving out watchtowers in Jehovah's name. Or maybe by confessing my sins to a priest, or sending out prayers to Mary, hear me please. They're incurably religious, so it's been said, but religion minus Christ is demonically spoon-fed. Satan's womb ain't dead, he's given birth by the millions. If you're not trusting in Christ, you're one of Satan's children. Yes, I am claiming exclusive truth, and it's not just mine. Check the Bible for proof. The world schooled you from youth, so this sounds offensive. Without the Holy Spirit, you can't comprehend it. Blindness is the issue when it needs removed. Like Moses said, the burning bush, remove your shoes. With minds renewed, born from above, not of human decision, but chosen by God's love. When push comes to shove, suffering through trials, prove your faith genuine, so thank God and smile. Recovering self-addicts, striving to love others, old habits get beat down like you did from your mother. Now the Bible's beautiful, front to back cover, when in trouble like R. Swift, call on your brothers.